What am I doing?
I don't see any intruders.
Maybe they went home.
Oh, hey! Over there! Target sight!
Light him up!
You gotta be shitting me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Putting up a fight, huh?
Let's do this. Enough. Bring it!
Don't worry, I've got this! Catch me if you can!
You're mine. Time to burn. You're done.
Try to get him.
I'm going in. Let's finish this.
Don't eat me! Please, don't eat me!
You're mine. That's that.
It's our special! Don't fail me now! Am I gonna die?
You're holding back.
Wouldn't have eaten so much. Think I ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Thank you. See ya.
Duty calls. It's over.
Now that's what I call teamwork!
Stay where you are!
Well, shit.
All right, assholes! Show me your hands!
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But for all the miles on the clock,
I'm just as fast as I ever was.
At last, our long-awaited day
right.
begins.
Here we go.
Calling fire. Get ready.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line.
Open up.
attention.
In the blink of an eye!
Let's do this.
Open up, run! Company! Really? What for?
Let's do this.
Well done.
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Okay, boys! Give them everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Damn it.
Let's go.
Right.
Run! Run while you can! Friendly! Friendly! Stand down!
Your team shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme, though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay. Mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
The got just what we need.
Hostile forces have breached the 7th mechanic in large numbers. The rest of the area. Special task force authorized. All units, proceed to location and secure. Repeat.
Not gonna wait for Wedge?
If he stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
He's a soldier living in his home. I'm not telling you're worried about him, right? I'm not. I'm just making sure.
Caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7th Annex's alarm system undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain in... ...to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
Seriously, where are you trying to go?
The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce... reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Mechanics' alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Squad A will set up here. You will establish the perimeter. Roadblocks included. In this situation.
You made it!
Rumors of
over
violence
here.
Against public security will only serve to frighten you.
Okay! Norma, let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just winged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really?
Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst.
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions. Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
Man, I can't believe HQ was running an op tonight of all nights.
Coincidence?
That, or a bad omen. They're ramping up for something. Could get messy. Added to the pile of complications to come.
The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications. Please remain indoors to reduce the risk of distress should we experience further malfunctions.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently...
Hey, what are you, an idiot? Move your vehicle. I got places to be.
An emergency has been declared. All civilians are to remain indoors. Your cooperation is appreciated.
Calm down. I need you to go back inside and stay there. An emergency has been declared.
It's Wu-Tai, isn't it? Let me get my gun. I'll teach them to mess with me, John.
All right. This is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
Yes. When we get there?
Thank you for your service. Now, just allow me to escort you back.
The 7-6 Annex's alarm system is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for any inconvenience or confusion caused by false notifications.
Now that I've got my guardian agent, we should have everything we need for our
experience. Further malfunction.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh? Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
here. Bingo.
Hmm?
I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean, half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds, if you ask me. This is gonna be
Wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me, me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
Such a hard ass, bro.
I ain't your bro.
I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world!
Home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure.
Side two, right? Over Scrap Boulevard?
Not sure what I saw.
heard he's infected.
Are you talking about the Merc? He's not with the Watch, to be clear.
Anyone who picks up a weapon to defend our town is a member of the Watch.
So, what do you think?
Me wanting to leave Midgar didn't go over so well.
You want to leave?
I'm just tired of being on the bottom rung.
Well, this is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst-casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Yeah. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's.
Word is, former reactor employees are going to the site. We build the damn thing.
I want to help.
Scares me to death thinking there might be more to come.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
Secret reactor jobs? Even people from the Undercity are allowed to do them.
Secret jobs?
It's just a rumor, but the pay's supposed to be amazing. Thing is, you can't apply. You have to be selected.
That sounds pretty sketchy, actually.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Even people from the Undercity are allowed to do them.
Secret jobs?
It's just a rumor, but the pay's supposed to be amazing. Thing is, you can't apply. You have to be selected.
That sounds pretty sketchy, actually.
I'm gonna try to find some live-in work on the plate tomorrow. Wish me luck.
Yeah, sure. Good luck.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you.
What?
These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Big Ums, acting so tough. And you, Reggie, you are just the cutest. Aw, Smalls, do you want a belly rub? Hey, bro, wanna chill with me and the gang for a bit?
Who's the gang?
The cats, dummy, who else? Bigamous Rex, Reginaldo, Mr. Smalls.
Right.
Some live and work on the plate tomorrow. Wish me luck.
Yeah, sure. Good luck. But don't get your hopes up.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Everyone and their mother. Knows the people who live there are bad news.
I know, but I can't resist a bad boy.
Well, as you now know, bad boys sometimes rack up mountains of debt.
That sounds pretty sketchy, actually.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Even people from the Undercity are allowed to do them.
Secret jobs?
It's just a rumor, but the pay's supposed to be amazing. Thing is, you can't apply. You have to be selected.
That sounds pretty sketchy, actually.
Secret reactor jobs? Even people from the Undercity are allowed to do them.
Secret jobs?
It's just a rumor, but the pay's supposed to be amazing. Thing is, you can't apply. You have to be selected.
That sounds pretty sketchy, actually. When you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night.
Bad idea. Thank you. Bad idea. Thank you.